I think His Excellency has said it all. But, I'm not going to belabor any of the points that you made. First and foremost, of course, we'd like to thank you profusely for the absolutely wonderful welcome that is given us, myself and the team. We're very grateful. Our coming here is exactly what you said. It's all about building bridges. It's all about walking the talk. Of saying that let's unite the country. Let's come back together. We wronged each other, let's forgive. That which we may have said, which maybe hurts some people, a person, or a community. And let's focus now on our people. Let's focus on changing the lives and uplifting the lives of our people in the Coast Province, our people in the Rift Valley, and our people in Kenya as a whole. And Governor Joho is an extremely important person in the political equation of this country. And we need him and others like him in order that we can all come together and chart the way forward. There are obviously issues which he has raised, issues which Kenya has had to have a conversation about and deal with it. But we can only deal with it if we talk to each other. And that's what we're doing now.